Want to listen to some tunes?
Yo.
Yo. MF. Always stay connected to your journey.
Today I've got three ways to start a new sketchbook. My first tip is to personalize the cover. I like to use stickers that I collect, but you could also paint or collage. My next suggestion is to paint or draw something that's familiar to you. I paint a lot of mountains and trees, so that's what I'm doing here. But for you, this could be some doodles, some abstract drawings, or that Superman S that we all drew in middle school. Just draw whatever you're comfortable with. And my third tip is to swatch your materials, and this is especially important if this is a new sketchbook so that you can see how your materials react to the paper, but it can also just be an easy way to fill up the page. Here I'm swatching some gouache colors, some watercolors, and then some metallic colors on the bottom. You can also include some little doodles just to see how the materials work together. I hope this helped. Let me know.
Here's a sketchbook idea with just crayons and paint. So get your sketchbook and just scribble crayons all over it. It doesn't really matter how it looks, just make sure it's really waxy. Now just paint over it with acrylic paint and etch some sort of design or drawing in there. The wax of the crayons prevents the acrylic paint from adhering to the paper. So you can do words or designs or drawings and slowly reveal them as you scratch away.
I could have my Gucci on. I could wear my Louis Vuitton, but even with